The Asia Mall in Eden Prairie has a new and highly anticipated tenant.
Keefer Court Bakery reopened today after closing its Cedar Riverside location last December. And as Heidi Wigdahl shares, it's a new chapter in more ways than one.
History can be found in the stories we tell and at Keefer Court, in the food they bake. This video from December 2022 captures the final month of the iconic Chinese bakery. The Kwan family said goodbye to the Cedar Riverside neighborhood after nearly 40 years.
Thanks for all the loyal customers.
More than 2 years later,
and I thought I got here early.
Those loyal customers are back, this time at Asia Mall in Eden Prairie.
I gotta be here the first day.
I'm really excited. Exactly the same crowd around our buildings in Cedar Avenue. And now I was set and happy.
But Sunny Kwan is here at the reopening of Keefer Court only to help the new owner.
I used to go to school at the U of M back in 1992. So that's when I first fell in love with Keefer Court and its pastries and bakeries. And I always get the barbecue pork bun as I walk to school. So that was the highlight of my day back then.
Michael Bowie worked out a deal to buy Keefer Court and all its recipes.
I'm very excited they're open here now.
The original owners are helping at the start.
Pass my inspection before they go out.
So all the pastries are from the original recipe. What we brought in is Vietnamese desserts and sticky rice and our own pandan cakes. So we're super excited for the combination of Chinese pastries with Vietnamese desserts.
The joy is abundant. Have you seen the turnout? Joy.
The past and present baked into one. In Eden Prairie, Heidi Wigdahl, Care 11 News.
Well, Keefer Court is doing a soft opening. They'll be open through Sunday, and then they'll take a break to regroup. The goal is to have their grand opening Saturday, the 23rd.
Beau was saying you drove by there and it was packed.
Yeah, I was heading out to see some Parade of Homes on Sunday, my husband and I, and we haven't been there together yet, actually at all. And my kids have been there. And I looked up at the parking lot, and I'm like, oh my goodness, it's just packed.
Oh, it's great to see.
It's really great. Yeah, it's been a really popular thing, and it's not just like a quick popular thing and then it kind of wanes off. Mm-hmm. People love different parts of it. I've heard, oh, I only go to this place. Oh, I only go to that place. So whoever thought of that, super, super smart, I'm telling you.
Excellent.
Well, you might want a cozy cup of coffee and stay inside and have a pastry.
Yeah, or a nice hot bowl of soup. They have all sorts of wonderful things there. Anywhere, that's for sure, because it is going to be just a tad below average, but with that wind.